Garmin on Tuesday launched Garmin Kardon 1 and the Esquire 2 portable speakers in India priced at ₹14,999 and ₹19,999 respectively. Interested users can buy them from the company website as well as from HK Sound lounges around the country. The Garmin Kardon 1 wireless speaker features a speakerphone apart from audio cable input. It offers 2x6W stereo output and includes HTC Connect technology as well for easy pairing with HTC smartphones. The speaker can be used with Android, BlackBerry, iOS and Windows mobile OSes. The Garmin Kardon 1, as mentioned by the company, is made of aluminium unibody with an anodized coating and delivers up to 5 hours of playtime by its rechargeable lithium-ion battery. Like majority of the wireless speakers, this too connects with the device via Bluetooth. Weighing 512.5 grams, the speaker measures 68.7 × 180.0 × 68.2 mm and has a frequency response ranging from 100 Hz, 20 kHz. Garmin_Kardon_Esquire2.jpg. The Garmin Kardon Esquire 2 portable speaker seen above features a quad microphone conferencing system along with echo noise cancelling technology. Besides the four professionally tuned sound drivers, the speaker is said to have 360-degree voice pickup for better conferencing experience. The Esquire 2, besides featuring a built-in mic, also be used as a power bank for smartphones. Like the Garmin Kardon 1, the Esquire 2 also supports Android, BlackBerry, iOS, and Windows mobile operating systems. Measuring 190 × 34 × 130 mm, the Bluetooth-enabled speaker has a frequency response of 75 Hz 20 kHz and can deliver a playtime of up to 8 hours using its 3200 mAh lithium polymer battery. It can give an output of 2x8W and a Bluetooth frequency range of 2.400 GHz to 2.480 GHz. The speaker will be available in black, gold, and gray.